I'm Kathy Brock. Tonight on ABC 7 News at 10, the multi-million dollar verdict in the lawsuit filed by Kevin and Melissa Fox over his arrest and the death of their daughter, Riley. Then R&B superstar R. Kelly finds out tomorrow if a judge will revoke his bond and send him to prison. Plus, slipping for science in tonight's special segment, why volunteers are taking a tumble for research. And Jerry, with rain and a cool off and maybe some snow in the weekend forecast.